Good morning, everyone. Mike the Car Guy here, coming to you live and direct from the iconic G&M Speed Center in the heart of the Riverside Auto Center. And we are at Riverside Cars and Coffee at our new home. And there couldn't be a better location. There really couldn't. G&M Speed Center has been here since 1967 in the Riverside Auto Center. And the Riverside Auto Center is actually the nation's first auto mall. It's the first time people gathered together and built dealerships all in one place. It's recognized as a historic site. And what better place to gather some awesome cars, have some hot coffee, and talk cars, man. Some of the sweet rides. This one was particularly cool when it pulled in and then dropped it. It's got bags in the back. Local legends in the Southern California car scene, the old Farts Racing crew. Just so cool. This one is a beast. When pulled in, everybody's heart felt it. Caged, ready to go.
It wasn't that bad.
Boom. No replacement for displacement, right?
That's right.
Gotta get that license plate for him.
My body, he's like, yeah.
41 Willys Coupe. Personal favorite car of all time. I will own one of these one day. Grew up watching the Stone Woods and Cook racing team with their Swindler 41 Willys, and it's been a dream of mine ever since.
You just parked over here, right? Anywhere is fine?
Right here, yeah.
Yeah, okay, cool, awesome.
Ginormous meats out back. And of course we got the Boss 302. Kyle's a good friend of ours on the show. Been a regular since we started this. Actually started this last year. This is our 11th Cars and Coffee here in Riverside. Another Boss. The Boss series was kind of legendary. At the time, you could not get a better combination of performance and handling in a Mustang. Talk about a throwback. IROC Z, right? Friend Christian's Subi. He just put the lip spoilers on it. Really? Brought it down to show it off. It's looking sweet. It's a beast too. Christian had a really cool bug with some monster air horns that he started bringing out last year when he sold it. Started bringing the Subi. Sent a lot of work to it in this sweet ride. And he's not our only Subi. We got another one that came in to join us this morning. It's got some big old tires on this thing all the way around. All-wheel drive, it needs it. Got a whole stable full of ponies too. Old school Fox Squatties. GTs. Nice Cobra. This is another beast. I don't know if I'll get a good picture of these, but you gotta see the meats on the back of this thing. It must be 20 inches wide. They're huge. It's a whole lot of tire. Boom. Sometimes you just gotta breathe. Fully independent front suspension. All the tricks. He's saying 600 horse, and I believe him from the sound of it. Beautiful. Resto mod. LS1 powered. Flawless, too. Absolutely gorgeous from every angle. What a classic. We may just end up running out of room. I may not have enough room for all these cars today, which is a good problem to have. One of my favorites. Dan brought his convertible out. It's actually his wife's car. Don't tell anybody I told you that. But she lets him drive it. Look at this one. Another one with monster tires out back. Look at this slab. And they just keep pulling in. So many sweet rides. For a gearhead, this is like better than a candy shop. Just walking through, seeing all the cool cars. And the cool thing about car people is everyone's different. Everyone's done something their own style. When you see something, you may think, I wouldn't have done that, but the way he did it is cool. Beast. Look at that. Something out of Big Block. Gotta tell you. Everyone's got their personal touch. Another one on the floor. She's a beauty. Riverside in the house. Representing. I don't even see the metal flake on this. She's gorgeous. Klaus, how are you, sir? Thank you so much for joining us this morning. Our reach is far and wide. If you're on, that's awesome. Thanks for hanging out, checking out the cool cars. Wish you could be here, brother. Your Mustang would be perfect at this show. See, quite a few folks are checking in with us. Christian, Master Ewing's on. That's awesome. Thank you for joining us. Trying to get you guys the best views of all the awesome rides that are here.
Just the IROC.
Yeah.
That's my. It was mine,
and I just gave it to him. And this one is our good friend Mickey's. He just took delivery of this and just got it back from having the wheels powder coated. Brand new Grand Sport.
Yeah, I think I saw that.
Looks great too. Really came out nice. Heritage Edition with the hash marks. Another Subi.
Nah, if I go up.
They are cool cars, Klaus. Thanks for saying that, man. I wish you could be here. Some of these cars just got to be seen in person. They're just so awesome. Hyundai Genesis Coupe. Stance, it's really nice too. Look at that.
Yeah.
S2000.
Or this car, or an STI.
These cars were so hot when they came out. One of the best horsepower 2-liter ratios you can find anywhere. Lots of cool car folks hanging out, having some cool coffee. Coffee donated from the Starbucks on Ontario in Corona. Thanks so much, Christy and the crew over there. We'll be checking in more later, guys. Mike the car guy signing out from Riverside Cars and Coffee. Have a great day, everyone.